will come up, and I identify with the Occupy people. And I kind of greet them, you know. And so, you know, now we got about 25 people with the MoveOn, then you got 1,500 people with the Occupy. So we got a bit of a crowd there, and we're shouting and, you know, raising cane, and everybody's, there's a bit of a crowd now. It's a little bit packed in. And along the sidewalk, you've got this planter. And this planter is raised up, you know, tall enough so you can sit on it. So, you know, they got little concrete or granite places to sit, you know, and then behind you've got where the trees are at. And it's, and this thing, it kind of goes all the way around so you can sit all the way around it. Well, you know, me and some other people weren't sitting. We were standing on these impromptu sitting areas on the planter, which, you know, it was about foot and a half, 18 inches, whatever, and we're waving our signs around, and the cop tells me and this lady next to me, get off the planter. Well, you know, a cop gives you an order, you better obey. I mean, the police officer may give you a illegal order, but now that moment is not the time to argue with the police officer that that's an illegal order. You know, if the police officer tells you to do something, you do it, and then, you know, if it's illegal, that's for other people to figure out. Well, the cop tells me get off the planter, I get off the planter. So, you know, I'm standing down here, and I've got my sign, and with I got people in front of me, people behind me, people all around me, and I'm trying to get my sign so the people driving by can see. And I notice out of the corner of my eye, one of the guys with Occupy is standing on the planter, and I couldn't see for sure because it was at the corner of my eye, but I think a cop came up, and for whatever reason, the cop was trying to get him off the planter, and it ended up so that Occupy guy fell off the planter, and the cop fell off the planter, and then all hell broke loose, you know. And I couldn't really see. They got videos. You look on the internet, they got videos of this. But here's the Occupy guy, and here are cops, and they're coming around, and they go around, and it's almost a 360. You know, the Occupy guy and the cop get off the planter, and they go around, and then they end up over there, and it was just mayhem. You know, and by the time I got up there, apparently another Occupy guy got hit in the head with a baton, you know, and there's this old lady, and she's cradling this guy, hitting the head with a baton, and they got a couple guys down, and they're arresting them, and they got these white, you know, zip ties. And before it was all over, six people from Occupy was put in the paddy wagons and taken off. I just now got back because we had a general assembly. It's called a GA. Just got back from the GA, and now I've got to go on the internet and find out what the whole deal is. But the word I heard, we got six people from Occupy Dallas in Lou Sterrett jail, and don't look like they're going to get out. They're going to probably spend a night in jail. Okay, and the nearest I can figure, I don't know what to charge with. Jaywalking? Don't look at me. I don't know. I ain't been on the internet yet. You go on the internet. You find out. I don't know what's going on here. But anyway, it's one hell of a day. Talk about excitement.